What's up, all my dragonlings? I am the Dragon God of Game, Damien Dragon, and welcome back to Pokemon Soul Silver Drawback. Now, the last time we were here, we fixed the lighthouse, and now that we've all said and done, me and Mike the Lava are gonna be going and fighting the gym leader here, Jasmine. We like to take it out of his mouth. Yeah, the Lava, hand me what you got. Properly hand it over. I would hope so. By the way, the big scale in the fashion case. Ooh, I got the big scale. A big scale. I got the big scale. I like big scale. I still gotta fucking fight people. What the fuck? What the fuck, Lava? You're very composed and sure of yourself. Okay, Lava, if you're sure of yourself, so am I. I know you don't come here. Thank you for helping the gym leader, but battle is a separate matter. Go for it. Okay. I still gotta fight people. Giggle. I know how capable you are from the lighthouse. It's time you showed that side of yourself to Jasmine. Good luck. Oh, I don't need to fight people. Okay. Jasmine, thank you for your help at the lighthouse. You're very welcome. But this is different. Please allow me to introduce myself. I am Jasmine, a gym leader. I use the Clang Steel type. Do you know about the Steel type? Sort of. They are very hard, cold, sharp, and really strong. I'm not lying. Jasmine. I think I'm gonna need electric type for this, but I don't have any. Magnet type. Let's just hope fire can actually do something to it. So, let's check it. Flame Wheel. Actually, it's super effective. Fucking fantastic. It's now Steelix. My lowest Pokemon is actually Umbreon at this moment. But I can level him up at another time. Steelix. Hello, you fucking Onyx knockoff. Ember. That's a I burned him. Ooh, ow, the earlobes. How you gotta fucking screech? Yeah, keep yourself being burnt, you fucking asshole. Die! Jeez! You fucking citrus berry. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem. If I burn, it's gonna keep on being hurt, you fucking ass. Jeez! Locked up. Ow! Ow!
Levels below him.
I'm gonna die here.
What?
Good. Shadow Ball. Yep. Alpha. I was like, fuck. Oh! Umbreon is hanging in there! Way to go! Pursuit. Umbreon hung in there. He took that thing like a champ. Ooh! Yeah, I might want to get Umbreon out of there. Lava! At least get something there. The whole Steelix you fancy. Of course you did, you fucking bitch. At least I can level up Quilava and, well, not Quilava, Charmeleon and Umbreon. Fireblast. Yeah. Take only a little health of this, you fucking asshole. Die! Yeah, you're dead. Charmeleon grew to level 25. I love it. 489. Okay. Sandstorm. Fuck. Magnetite. Another Magnetite. Properly tempered steel won't be made rusty by things like this. Oh, but it won't be made like this. And oh, he's gonna die anyway. You bitch! You fucking slut! He killed him. Why was it 71? Okay, I won. Well, done. Well done. Amy got $4,200 for winning. That's some extreme money. I mean, you are a better trainer than me in both skill and kindness. In accordance with legal, I confer upon you the badge and receive the mineral badge from the government. Oh. With the badge, all Pokemon including traded Pokemon to level 70 will obey you without question. I'm gonna place it this way. TM23. Is that Iron Tail? Iron Tail. The Pokemon will hit the target with its hard tail, occasionally lowering the target's defense. Sounds fucking amazing. Now I gotta fucking make sure my Pokemon are alright. Steel type, huh? That was one heated battle you had. Oh, fuck you. What's that? Damien, how are things going? I called because something weird is happening with the radio broadcast. They were talking about Team Rocket. Damien, do you know anything about it? Maybe Team Rocket has returned. No, that just can't be true. Sorry to bug you. Take care. Okay, if you didn't want to bug me, then don't bug me. Bug. Oh, okay. Welcome to the Pokemon Center. Okay. Yes. Quilava, I'm gonna need you to get in the ball. Don't worry, we're not ending that off just yet. We're going to get into the next town first. Until then, I might want to have Umbreon up front. Actually, no, wait, hold on. I remember what I wanted to do next, though. The Battle Frontier. Yeah. The Battle Frontier ahead. Yeah, let's do the Battle Frontier. What? I'm the first to arrive. There will soon be a Battle Frontier pass here. I'm in line to be the first one there. I'm set for days. In line, you won't be the second one. You fucking. A couple days? Really? Right now, I really, really need to wait a couple days. For fuck's sake. Okay. Fly. The Safari Zone Gate. Okay. Lake Rage was here. Mahogany Town. Last city I gotta go to. Okay. Flygon. Okay. We're back in the Mahogany. Well, you're correct. Whatever it's called. Now I gotta go through here, right? I believe so. Yeah, hold on. Pokey gear. Okay. Now if I go, yeah, straight shot left. Yeah, let's do that. could have gone to Mahogany Town. What am I doing? I really did not need to do all this. Yeah, what am I doing? Can I fly to Mahogany? Yeah. What am I doing? There's no point in me just roaming around like that. If I can go to the nearest place. Okay. I beat everyone right here. Oh, come on, man! I don't want to upset you after you buy one for me, but buying a rare rage candy bar has nothing to do with whether I allow you to pass through or not. There's many places such as my help are in front of the city. Why don't you sort it out? What the fuck? Wait a minute. What are you telling Jimmy the price? I beat him! Why the fuck can't I pass? Or maybe they want me to go down and up. New bark. Okay, we're gonna try it that way. We're gonna try to go up instead of over. So, let's go down here.
So I go.
Okay. Cherry Grove. Okay. Now, I believe... Okay, which way am I headed? Yeah, I'm headed in the right direction. What's that? What the fuck? Why did it have just a big, you know, thing right there? Oh, fuck's sake. Specifically said that I didn't catch anything else. The fastball. Catch him! Come on! Fuck! We just encountered Entei. Hey, fat ass. But that is amazing. We actually encountered Entei. That's awesome. Nothing I can do about it right now. Well, don't tell me that I can't do nothing over here. Where the fuck do I go then? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Ratatata. This is not gonna do anything for me, though. I'm just gonna... Level straight down. Should I go back to, maybe I should go back and talk to Professor Birch. Or Professor Elm, whatever you want to call him. I'm sorry, I played too many of these games. Birch, Elm, Oak, there's a lot of these motherfuckers. Okay. Next. So all I have to do is just walk straight down. What the fuck am I doing? I was about to fly back and I'm like, why? Why am I gonna do that? That's the Cherry Grove. Okay, new bark. Okay. Let's say, Hi Damien, how are you? How's the egg doing? Are you taking it everywhere you go? Oh, Heston. Yeah. Okay, so... What? Wait a minute. They said some... The fuck? I could surf here, can I? Yeah. So, what can I go... Where can I go over here? If I'm going right... I could easily go catch Entei with a Master Ball, but I don't. I don't want to. A little 20 tentacle. Tentacle. Shadow Ball. Get your motherfucking bubbles away from my umbrella. Thank you. Thank you. What? Pursuit. To drop my damn Pokemon. You bitch.
Good, you're dead. After this, I gotta record Legend of Zelda. I should tell you what you're about to see later on. If anyone actually gets that, okay, quick attack. Yeah, Umbreon has a tackle, so I can get rid of tackle. Yeah, tackle. One, two, three, and poof! I mean, I forgot how to use tackle and learn quick attack. Okay. Okay, let me go in here. Let me go over here. Use this max repel. And go my business like there's nothing happening to me. The fuck? Hey, do you know what you just did? You're taking your first step into Kanto. Check your Pokégear map and see. Wait, what? What? Oh, cool? Wait, Kanto? Toho, what? I'm back in Kanto. What's going on, Hoenn? Toho failed. The link between Kanto and Johto. The fuck? You have got to be shitting me. Can I go anywhere from here? I can't go anywhere. This is the point right now. Well, I guess I'm in Kanto now. I got lost. So I can just go around. Run rare candy. That means I got two, don't I? This is a lot of work for no fucking reason. I just need to see where the fuck I need to go. Hey, let me go back to Kanto. What a stupid fuck no. Todd. Good evening, Damien. It's me, Todd. Were you awake? My Psyduck is looking more cuter.
You know, now we can know KO Drowsy easily. I should challenge the Goldenrod Gym.
See you later. Oy, for fuck's sake. You fucking nerd. Okay. Okay, one more repel. And we'll see what we got. Yeah, 30%, I know. That's normal. Yeah, there's nothing else over there. I don't understand where I need to go. Well, that should tell us that we should leave it off here. Lyra's house. Yeah, let's end it off where we all began. In my own house. Hello, Mother. Oh, hey, welcome. You're doing fine, I see. I kept your room tidy and clean, or is this about your money? Withdraw. 90,000. 2. How'd you suspend it? You fucking... You have a shit ton of my cash. I'm just gonna... Get out of my bed! What's wrong? The Pokemon stretched out its body and is relaxing. Aww. Okay. Time to end it here because we've been going for about 20 minutes.
Well, exactly 20 minutes.
Oh.
And later on, I gotta be playing Legend of Zelda. Don't know actually how I'm gonna be doing it, actually. I'm not sure. Well, I'll figure out it later on. But guys, thank you so much for joining me today. This game is getting to be really fun and getting a little more puzzling. That's why I wanted to be. I wanted to be challenging, and that's why I put the drawback on it. Because I just want it to be a drawback. I want to make sure I can't really switch out a lot of Pokemon. So we'll figure everything out in the coming days. But guys, thank you everyone so much for watching the video. And if you guys like it, please smash that like button, show them the boss, and please share and subscribe for the glory of the dragon so you too can become immortal. I'm up from Damien to Flint, you video game of the world. I will see you, Dragonlings, in the very next video. Good gaming, and happy hunting, my friends.